Hi everyone, how are you all? I'm so good and I think the same with you there. And now coming to the concept, learn Telugu through English. I just wanted to help some of them who are really eager to learn Telugu. So today is day one. In English we have alphabets A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. These are the English alphabets. A, E, I, O, U are called as vowels, and the remaining letters are called as consonants. In the same way, in Telugu, we call a group of letters, Telugu letters, as Aksharamala. Aksharamala. Coming to the letters, A, Aunt. You can easily find the pronunciation, A, Aunt. A, R. How are you? R. E. It. It is a dog. It. E. E. Eat. Okay? Eat. O. Hook. O. O. Wool. O. Roo. Rule. Rule. Roo. Room. A. At. A. A. It. I have underlined the letter which produces the sound of this letter. I. I. O. 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 Om. Ow. Ow. Umbrella. Aha. Aha. These letters are called as Achulu in Telugu. These are similar to vowels in English. Okay? So, vowels are similar to Achulu. Now, coming to consonants, the remaining letters in Telugu are called as Hallulu. K, Kam. K, Cut. G, Get. G, Ghost. Gnya. Cha, Chopper. Cha, Chit. J, Jump. J. Here I took the name as an example. Jhansi. Ta. Tom. Ta. Tuck. Da. Dam. Da. Dandruff. Ta. Tar. Th. Thumb. Da. That. Th. Dhana. Na. Now. Pa. Pam. F. Flower. Ba. Ban. Bha. Bhanu. Ma. Mat. Ya. Yad. Ra. Rat. La. Luck. V. Van. Sir. Sam. Sh. Shoe. Sa. Sambar. Ha. Hall. La. Lack. Ksh. Lakshmi. And this is Bandira. Now I will tell you the pronunciation of these letters which I left now. This is called Gnya. ज्ञा ज्ञा दिस इज कॉल्ड इनी दिस इज कॉल्ड अना प्रोनाउंसिएशन ऑफ दीज वर्ड्स बंडीरा बंडीरा ओके बंडीरा सो इन दिस फर्स्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्न्ड द लेटर्स फ्रॉम आ टू बंडीरा एंड नाउ यू नीड टू ऑब्जर्व दैट ओवेल्स आर सिमिलर टू अच्छुलु एंड कॉन्सोनेंट्स आर सिमिलर टू हल्लुलु So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe this and keep learning Telugu. If you completely learn Telugu, then you will understand the sweetness of this language. I am sure you will fall in love with this language. So start from today. I am here to help you and I will make videos on how to speak Telugu. As this is the basic class, this is the first class, I just gave an introduction about the letters in Telugu. And coming to my channel name is Paderu Mavuru. I am a native of Paderu, which is a tribal agency area of Vishakhapatnam. And so, this is for today and thanks for watching.